liberal Fox News host viciously attacks Trump, claims he attacks people of color for value. Juan Williams is arguably the most liberal journalist on Fox News. You may be familiar with him from The Five. Recently, Juan said President Trump attacks people of color for value. He's deluded. From Daily Caller. A panel on Fox News The Five got testy Tuesday when Juan Williams claimed President Trump thinks it's valuable politically to attack people of color. Gutfeld responded, like Paul Ryan, what color is Paul Ryan? What color is Hillary Clinton? What color is Marco Rubio? More per Mediaite. Jesse Waters brought up how the media totally lost it over the remark from the president. Greg Gutfeld argued that they're being disingenuous about it being a smear in this particular context, because he's basically saying, Liz Warren, you're not Pocahontas. You pretended to be a Native American, but you're not a Native American. He likened it to someone watching CNN's Chris Cuomo and dryly commenting, good job, Cronkite. Juan Williams pushed back on his spinning, and they got into a back and forth over Trump's intent in taking that shot at Warren at that particular event. This is so pathetic. Juan needs to find a new hobby instead of race baiting.